so I'm going to choose everything I need, but if you will with you.
Trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
I'm actually going to the airstrip this time, y'all. Let y'all know. That way I can fill my bag up. So I won't get the elite challenge, but you know. The point of this is like showing you how it
you are a good swimmer. The maintenance room is not far.
Set the alarm off. And I'm gonna try to not set the alarm off though. I'm not guaranteeing my wound. Majority of the time I don't, but you know, you think it's too possible, right? I'm not the best out there. But I'm going to show you the way that is actually the easiest to get through this. And I do all the time by myself. I really want to film
a bad Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes?
This guy right here, I popped him in the head as usual, of course.
Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it.
Everybody knows
the
I can't, like, unlock the doors and
everything,
but I don't worry about that.
Good. Things are going according
to
plan.
For this guy right here to
now,
stop.
Let's see what he has for us in the vault this
time. Do not shoot, nobody's walking.
That must be
I might make
if you wish
them
to open the keycard system. Only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back.
So I'm going this way, you see? Keep on going this way.
Well, be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Pop this camera here. Like that. Okay, this guy's probably real quick. Let me stop. Right there. Got him. I want to make sure I don't get caught by that juggernaut. Whatever I do, I try not to get near the juggernaut, get all this done before the juggernaut comes up this way. And that guy did not drop the gate keys. So, I'm gonna have to get up here, and that's why I told you that you have to hurry up before that juggernaut even comes this way, because he can see through this this stuff over here. But luckily for me, I'm gonna hit him in the head, but that's on my chest, and I got him. And set the alarm off. That juggernaut can't see me yet, right? I don't have to worry about that. Well, I get it, but like I said, two key cards ain't gonna help me, but because I'm so
low. Don't give up on a locked door. Why not ask the guard nicely for the key? Here.
This time there was not a gate key, like I said.
Always so worth looking in the safe.
I'm gonna have to go down, come back up. Don't feel like killing a lot of people for the gate key. I'm setting the alarm off.
Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print.
Alright, that one's done. I could get a paint, but that's what I want. I'm not gonna get the lead anyway.
It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out.
Juggernaut is that way, right?
Extra guards just arrived.
Don't
be careful.
Don't want to talk by him, of course. Let's go, because if he turns, he can see me. I don't want to see me. Alright, we're good so far. So far, we're good.
If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself.
Go this way. Like I said, I can't get any of the rooms, so I'm not worried about that right now. All I need to do is... Sometimes I don't pop the dude, but I do anyway, most times. Sometimes I don't. Get that. Now I'm ready to go to the airstrip. I normally swim over there, so barely me. I didn't buy any additional services, so pop that guy in the head.
Perfect. We are out of the compound.
I'm not leaving
the radio
the
chatter,
island yet.
They have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island. I have to move the sub. Sending you the new coordinate now. Attack boats in the
fill my bag, you know. You want to do it solo? Yeah, I never get the elite challenge, but you know, unless there's two paintings and I'm running in, but in leave, but there was only one, so I still won't pull back, so you know, there's more money. Versus 900 something thousand I would get if I quit right now and left the island. I don't want to record this, of course, but like not there, but you know. Basically what I'm saying is, like, if I had two paintings in that main office where I had the keypad, then I could just get the elite challenge and fill my bag that way. But being that there's only one painting, no, I just want a full bag anyway. So I'm gonna go over here, get an airstrip. Don't want to be too low, but you don't want to be on the surface either. So I normally go the depth of these. They should be bombs, but they don't do nothing. Between them and stuff, shoot them, won't do nothing. So, and you won't be too low or too high, and keep this alarm off. So you keep swimming here. Yeah, you could probably get an attack boat, but that never worked for me. I keep getting caught. And this is actually stealth mode. I'm gonna keep it that way. There's a grappling hook I found on the scope out, which I don't need. The helicopter's coming back. I hear an attack boat up there. Like the sooner I get out of the water on top of this up here, I don't really get caught. So, that boat, that helicopter should be coming. There he is. Okay. Helicopter's coming. I normally wait for this guy walking up here by the solar panels to finish walking. Like I said, yeah, normally you would see, you know, you probably think a boat was coming here to catch you. I never got caught standing here, so I just want to stay out of the way of this, that helicopter coming right there. I don't want them to see me, and I want this guy right here to see me. So that's why I stay behind this hill here. But I could, like, stand here, and I still won't get caught once this guy don't see me. See? I ain't really out in the open either, so should be good. Alright, we'll pop this guy in the head. And there's extra guards in there, tougher now because I already got the main target. I popped him in the head, he's ready to go. I get on this, I don't even get on this bike right here. I'll tell you why. Don't need it. I actually don't need that bike. The less noise you make, better off you are, you know. That's why you have silence. I do turn the cameras off, but it turns the lights out too, but it's less to worry about, but you don't really have to. It's just something I do sometimes. Now they're hollering. They're mad because I turned the lights out. Somebody did the thing. Go over here.
¿Qué cuenta?
Okay, there is a Jeep.
Una mujer, no. ¿Qué pasa?
This guy's bike walking over there.
Here.
Burn this. No, I'm gonna grab this and then I'm gonna grab the cash. So. Like I said, I'm just trying to fill my bag up. Now, you see my money's going up. That's why you really don't want to get caught, because every time you get shot, you lose stuff in your bag. Already you know that, so.
As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be.
Okay, so this okay, we got a Jeep coming, so I gotta wait. I need to wait because there's a Jeep coming. Okay, I'm basically running this heist probably like one time today. If I do run it again, I'll be glad to run it with you. Help you make money. Put this guy in the head. Okay, he's gone. Oh, he's come this way. Okay. He's up here. Oh, helicopter's coming. Ain't good at all, is it? So I think I'm gonna likely hang out right here until the helicopter pass. He has turned, but that's a good thing. He's gone. So I got to go try to sneak through here. As long as you're out of people's sights and you're fine, you should be good.
Just ahead. That guy to the
left right there, just worry about going left, you know. This guy right here at the front of this, he's not hard to get. I make sure I actually get him in the head like that. That way I don't miss and the alarm won't go off in there. I'm just gonna get the cash down here. Bag is full. Now what I do is make sure a Jeep is not coming, because the helicopter is already passed. So in order to do that, I don't see nothing, so I'm good. This is where the boats will be most likely. Going this way, on this side of the shore. So you want to be careful. And when I take a dirt bike, it disappears on me. Hope I don't get caught here by a boat or something. I'm already dove down, so it's good. Like I said, this is stealth mode, so. It ain't the elite challenge, like I said. It ain't the gold that's in the rooms and the compound. I understand that, but when you're doing solo, this is how I figured how to do it. Because versus the 900 something thousand, look how much I will leave with, because my bag's full. So, to me, it's more profitable doing it this way when you're solo. So I swim this way. And it's finished. Stealth mode. No alarm, no guards, and nothing coming after me. So there you go. Now you'll see how much I really get. Besides all the cuts I have to pass out. The fencing piece, should I say. So I made off of 1,000,002 something. That took me 18 minutes of that. Zero hacks failed. Full loot bags. So I made 1,000,002. Almost 1,000,003, but let's say 1,000,002. That's to cut after all the fencing fees and everything you have to pay. Gotta wait for it to load. And there here's where the screen will show you all the fees and stuff and maximum take and stuff. And that was a Sismito tequila side.
If you want one of them chicken.
So now I got almost 3 million. But that's how I make my money, so yeah. I mostly run mine on hard mode. I always get my submarine out. And no, I don't actually have to go to my submarine right now, but
through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
And now I'm just waiting for the message from Tom to let me know when everything calmed down on the island. I'm gonna go to my submarine and start the hard mode again. So I'm gonna go to here just to wait for Tom to get a little quick. Oh, we hit that bullshit. I'm trying to make them hit something. Oh, they hit me, they hit me. Look at this guy, man. How you doing? Everybody's running, boy. I would too, wouldn't you? Would you run? I would. Come on now. Let's get it. Oh my god. Here we go. Oh, you shouldn't have hit that boat.
Fucking tool.
Oh wow. That's a good word. Thank you. Appreciate you. Have a nice day. Oh, they fell. They fell. Yep, she gonna fall again.
Holy fucking god!
Or is it a dude? I think it's a dude.
What the fuck?
Aw. Can't get up, man. What's the matter? Can't get up. You falling, can't get up, can you? Look, gonna fall again, look. Over and over and over again, it's gonna fall. Okay, that's enough. I'm out. That's enough for now. Well. Dude. That would have been bad. Oh, I hit somebody anyway. Jeez. Yeah, y'all need to show some respect. This person just died and they need some help. I'm calling the ambulance for them.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Good
Thank
job.
You. Paramedics Please. Are en route to your current location.
You have to block their car off because y'all keep hitting it. Come on now. I'm trying to help this person. I didn't mean to kill him. I didn't mean to run into him and hit him. Let me get some help. Hold on. That's why I got your car. Can you please not hit this car, please? You. Please go around. Go around. Alright, they're coming. Way over there, man.
Move! I have shit to do.
Hey, watch your language, man. You got time to wait. Get some patience, man. One up there, man. Coming over here. That's messed up. Good gosh.
Shit!
Ambulance didn't even want to help him. Wow. In my head, man. Okay, let's see what I get. Welcome to the Diamond Casino and Resort. Spend all your money and leave with nothing. This is what all the real life casinos say too, or should say. Spend all your money and receive nothing.
Play around. You're invited to indulge in an elegant world-class gaming experience.
Yeah, right. I'll probably get clothing or something. Then my character just wait for a big money drop or something from the wheel. Oh, I got a vehicle. Where am I gonna put it? Wow, I got the vehicle. I can't believe it. No. Okay. I'll put it in my arcade. How about that?
Compliments to our winner of a brand new vehicle at the Lucky Wheel.
That's great. Thank you. I appreciate winning the vehicle right there. I just won that. Yeah. Something else I can spend money on. Upgrading. I normally get clothing anyway. That's what I want. Okay. I'll upgrade that down the road later. I'm trying to stack my money again. I have to buy my cooler. It's on sale. The cooler's on sale. This is the one right here. It's on sale. Right here. This is what I bought last night. It's on sale. So it was that. It's on sale for that now. Have the upgrades and everything. Pretty mean plus, I guess. Anyway. So I'm not stacking money up. Okay, let me go back to the submarine now. To me, my submarine. So I really don't want to miss out on the getting on hard mode. Get your submarine, if you invest in the Sparrow helicopter as your moon pool vehicle, that and your oppressor, yeah, you can have your Sparrow out while you have your oppressor out. Well, the oppressor will, you can land when, like, when you go get a cutting torch, or, you know, if you go to Vespucci or something to put in the code for the laptop, find the code and stuff to get the weapons. Those nature things, right?
Here you are, well, Captain. This is the hard mode.
Anyway, now it's on hard mode. But anyway, those two will help you. So you can, like, speed run it. And even if you do go to the airstrip like I did, fill your bag up, if you're running it solo, You can still make off with a lot of money a day if you put the time and effort to do so. But anyway, I'll just conclude this live stream now. I'm not running another one right now today. Tomorrow's Christmas. I want to wish everybody happy holidays and Merry Christmas. And thanks for tuning in to a wonderful run of the Cayo Perico Heist.
Bye.
And amongst other things. Y'all have a wonderful Christmas. Thanks for tuning in. And y'all, catch y'all later. Peace out.